G'day everyone, Steven's here.
And it's a Klo0ga.
And welcome back to some more Grim Dawn.
How is everyone?
Hopefully you're all very, very good.
Ah, they're fine.
Yeah, I was going to try and bring it in a British accent, but...
Oh well. You can do it, Gov, it's easy. Look, skeletons, blah 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 blah.
I know it's easy, I just didn't want to.
Yeah.
We actually have a Welsh guy at work, and he regularly speaks like a typical Pom. It's funny.
Oh, that's awesome.
Like, not obviously he's got the accent of a Welsh person, but he uses so stereotypically Welsh, or the UK in general, words, like chaps. He uses that all the time.
Oh, that's a good word. Chaps.
So cool.
Hey, chaps. Cheerio, chaps.
Yep.
Oh, god damn it. He's a legend.
Yeah. He's also a fourth dan black belt.
Okay, you don't want to piss him off then.
But it's funny, because he's like up to my chest.
Yeah, but he's a pocket dynamo.
Pretty much.
Yeah.
But should we go into the entrance?
Yeah. I did it.
I'm following. Oh, this is going to be Gloomweaver, isn't it?
Yeah, huh? It's really fun.
Fine.
Here they come. Now, this is one of those places where you don't want to be ashamed to just run away and go back out the cave entrance. I told you.
Damage for the Winnage.
Winnage?
Yes, Winnage.
You reminded me of spinach for some reason.
What?
Winnage spinach, it said rhymes, it's a rhyming game.
I said stunnage, how did that not remind you of spinach?
Because it's close, it kind of rhymes.
Oh god.
Trust me, I'm a rhyming doctor.
Oh, you were meant to say I'm a rat.
Why am I a rat?
Because you were quoting bananas in pajamas. Ugh.
Am I?
Yes, you don't remember the rat?
I know the rat is, but I didn't know I was quoting him.
Oh, okay. Yeah, don't you remember?
Ah, worms!
You
abandoned me and let me die, Steve!
You're fine. I'm in a lot of poison. Get
That's
out of the poison.
That's what I'm saying. Yeah, fine. You see that? You see how we nearly got mushed? Oh,
Oof.
Man. But I remembered to go and buy some new augments and stuff, but I didn't remember to buy more health potions.
Oh, yeah, I might have should have done that too.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I got 23. I think I'm okay for now.
Yeah, probably.
Okay.
That's this way. Wait, what? No, no, we gotta go around. We gotta go around, around, around. Can I get him from here, maybe? That'd be awesome. No. Wait, maybe from here? Probably not.
We can find an angle, I'm sure.
Oh, someone just hit us, though. That's a shit.
Here we go. Right here.
Yeah, we've got a troll. I got flesh rippers here, Steve. They're coming around.
Ah.
They found a way. Damn schmucks. Sneaky pathing.
Smack him in the back of the face.
Back, Steve, I'm sure we've talked about this before. Things don't have backs of faces.
Well, you do, but it's just difficult to regularly hit them.
Stop doing that, you stupid bloodhead. Freaking hell. Who's healing it?
Don't know.
I don't want to go in there, Steve. Where you is? You're getting poisoned to hell.
I know that. But I'm
so
trying not to get out of... I couldn't do anything from here.
That's silly.
Well, it's true. I couldn't. I couldn't go in and attack him and just poison myself.
Whatever. Man, I'm not looking forward to this, Steve. Now, keep yourself positioned to make a run for it. Let's just
I'm
put it that way.
I'm
Because the problem with the spiders here is volume. They got volume.
They got so much cubic meterage.
Well, they actually do, quite in the literal sense.
I know.
They occupy huge amounts of space.
I know.
And they block you in. It happened to me last night. I got so smushed.
Really?
I didn't die, but I got cornered.
Oh, okay.
It was pretty
count
scary.
If you don't die.
I was a lesser character, i.e. Nora, would die. Yeah, this is the time. This is it, Steve. I told you not to get cornered.
I didn't. I'm right here. See?
Oh, good. Good job. Good job. You're an excellent man.
Right here with you. But someone's dying. Oh, this is her. Oh, him.
That's what I'm saying. That's what I was warning you about the whole time.
I was not expecting her to or him to be in the middle of the cave. I was expecting to be at the end of the cave. Leave me alone.
I gotta keep running, dude, because she's really hurting me hard.
Yep, that's just... That's fine. Keep running. I can slowly whittle away her health.
I hit her for a K just then.
Cool. Oh, now she's on me. I think I hit her for more than a K, because now she's mad.
Oh, no! Sugar, I'm gonna... Go,
she hit me for 2,500 in two hits.
Yeah, not good. Get out of my face. Oh, she's bailing.
Yeah.
Get her now, because she's low on health.
I'm trying.
I'm not a personal attack. I'm just saying, now's our chance.
Where is she?
I'm getting cornered by the little stupid-ass spiderlings, for God's sake, of all things.
I'm not even kidding. Where is she? This is like a real spider.
She would have gone here. Lol. Excellent observation. She's in here, dude.
I didn't see her originally. Shut up.
That was just a funny thing to say. It was actually a good joke. 10 points.
Hey, negative 14.
Oh, yeah, actually you are. Good. Another 5 points for remembering.
Hey!
Yeah, said yay too much. Minus 50 points.
Hey!
This is clearly an arbitrary scoring system, Steve.
I didn't know that.
Right, watch me coming for the hero kill. Ah, she tanked that like a man.
Yep.
Ah, it's fine. I'm just joking. Relax, everyone. Keep your pants on. If you're into that. I saw the greens, by the way, and one of them was Salael's Malice.
No, you didn't. the other one was an Eldritch Raider Saber.
Whoa, that's pretty cool.
Fur-lined boots of incantations, kind of meh.
Yeah, no, I don't want them.
Hinterland Coronet of Salael's Malice.
Mmm. It's not bad.
I ain't gonna use any of it.
Ah, fine, I'll take them.
Ah, I could have sold them. Don't matter.
Burn on you, Steve. I actually like my hat.
So I have two Blood of Chthons and an Ancient Heart.
You should craft some stuff. Come this way, would you?
Why? We have more caving.
Yeah, but there's more cave this way, too.
Well, we should have gone to the cave that was closer.
But I'm pretty sure that way is also the way out.
Oh, okay.
Silly Steve.
It's a cave. Shouldn't it just have the exit where the entrance was?
Nah, this has got two ends to it, so to speak.
Ew.
Well, it does. Just like a human.
Oh.
What? True story. And a free anatomy lesson.
Not really.
The loosest sense of the term.
Yes.
Or maybe this is the way out. I can't even remember, Steve. I'm just making crap up. Oh, dude, there's like 50,000 gajillion spiders. Have you ever canister bombed? Now's your chance.
I already did. That's the second one now.
Oh, good.
See? How easy was... Oh, damn.
They're still coming, but, you know, yeah, the principle's there, Margaret. Okay, good.
So good, easy, good, good. That bad, actually. I think I landed my first canister bomb in the perfect spot because it stunned like 80% of them and the rest of them were little.
Oh, careful. Oh, oh my god, there's bugs. Other wormy things coming out of the floor. That's not cool, man.
Go, old Murray. Hey, he killed the bug.
Of course he did. He's Murray the Magnificent. Hey, that was a good thing. Okay, so this is the way out. Damn it, Meg, there's nothing down there. It's fine. Oh, man, maybe there is. We should probably go back. That's my... I shut up. Yeah, well, entertaining music in the meantime. Is it old yet?
Yes, but if we do that, we need to speed it up.
Yeah, I know, but are we both going to remember to do that?
Probably not, and that's the problem.
Yeah, that's fine. I got a better one. Dun, 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 dun. Etc. Thank you. I'll hear all week. Oh, man, that was just a cocoon remains. See, I was right all along. It could have been something good, but that's another story.
I mean, it could have. Of course, it could have been.
Yeah, but it wasn't, so I was right. My logic is undeniable.
And yet you doubted yourself, so therefore lose 1,000 points.
Ah, but yeah, I got like 48 million points, so whatever.
No, you don't.
I do.
We only started this today, and you hadn't been given nor taken away any points.
No, Steve, you started this today. I've been counting my score since day one.
I'll see you outside. Whoa!
Oh, hello, everyone. Yeah, it was a pretty cool cave, now that you mention it. Yeah, you can go in now. We cleared it for you. Welcome. Oh, yeah, I reflect your damage. I reflect your damage. Steve, I just wrecked their heads. That was amazing by Klo0ga.
I think you mean I wrecked their heads.
We both wrecked.
Oh, whoa, I'm gonna die again.
See, that reflect damage? Where's that coming from? Do you see that crap? That's what killed me the last two times.
Jeez.
And it just killed Jeff. His name is Jeff. Now, we probably still got time to find Ol Blodbriar out here, Steve.
Sure, let's do that.
We just pretty much do that by clearing out the Shaded Basin.
Okay. Makes sense.
Should rock up.
Fellblade of the Owl.
Boo! Boo! Is that an owl? I'm not even sure.
Sort of, I guess. Maybe, I don't really know.
Roughly an owl. Hedwig. Yeah. Hedwig was an owl.
Have you ever owned birds?
Like beat them in a game, or?
Oh boy!
Oh my God, I'm funny.
No, really, no.
Yeah, my brother has a bird.
Okay, but you don't have one of your own.
I used to when I was much younger.
Okay.
Like little budgies or whatever they're called.
Yeah, budgerigars.
But my brother's got an Indian ringneck parrot. Jesus.
That's pretty cool. Birds
come out. Yeah, he is pretty cool. His name's Watson.
Watson?
Watson. Watson that's the ringneck cool. parrot.
Watson the ringneck parrot.
Yeah. Well, we just call him Watson, but you get the idea.
Yeah, I got it.
In conclusion, the bird's name is Watson.
Thanks. God.
Why do you ask? Birds are stupid.
Oh, I like birds. Birds are my favourite pet.
Birds are... No, I don't know. They're okay. I'm not a huge fan of keeping them in a cage for their whole life.
Well, yeah. Well, that's why I'd prefer to have, like, an aviary. So at least it's a big cage.
Yeah. That's not as bad. But that's just a hippie inside me that's like, hey, man, let the bird do its thing.
Hippie indeed.
That's what the long hair's all about.
Not really. That's just lazy.
Oh, it's not really lazy, it's just not getting it cut.
It's not exclusively lazy.
Hey, I ding-a-linged.
Finally!
My ding-a-ling!
Don't.
That's from The Simpsons.
I don't care!
It's the talent show. I can't remember which episode. There's just the kid in the microphone going, my ding-a-ling! My ding-a-ling!
I know. I remember it. I remember it. Not that I remember the episode, but I do remember
it. I want you to play with my ding-a-ling. I had to do it, Steve.
Well, the other day I was YouTubing, as I am wont to do.
Oh my God, that is funny.
And
anyway, carry on. I leveled, by the way.
I know, you said that already, because you ding-a-linged. Yeah, I was YouTubing, and I came across this song, My Enormous Weenus.
That's awkward.
Now, in case anyone is wondering, the weenus is the elbow skin.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure it is.
It is. Look it up.
That's nonsense. That can't be a thing.
It is.
No.
Yeah. And the song... basically, it's like he's all sad, and it kicks into the chorus saying, I take a look at my enormous weenus.
How do you find these things?
It's what I do.
What were you Googling to find that?
We were actually having a conversation about funny words that refer to parts of the body.
Oh, yeah.
I brought up occiput.
Yeah. When I was 14, that was the funniest word I ever heard in my life.
And we had friends over and we were discussing these things. Uprooted stump. And apparently, one of them, her sister loved the word weenus from the time she was a very young child. And everyone thought she was just making up a word.
Hey, where's Blodbriar?
I don't know.
We just did all of that area. Hang on, let me check this frickin' quest log. slay Ol Blodbriar in the Shaded Basin.
Could he have...
This is Tyrant's Hold now.
Could he have wandered?
No. No, I've never seen him out here. This is definitely Tyrant's Hold now, Steve.
Hmm. Shaded Basin down here.
Yeah, it joins up again, though. Oh, okay. Weird. I don't think he'll be here, but hey, I could be proven wrong.
There's nothing down here. What's going on?
Well, this eventually continues on to be see Tyrant's Hold now.
Oh, okay, yeah. So it's probably just... Yeah, okay, interesting. Maybe we should just track back and make sure we covered it
again. We must have missed something. Get out of my way. No one likes you. We need Ol Blodbriar, not Briarthorn schmucks. Lackeys.
Don't get too pulled too far in.
Well, it's too late for that.
Fine.
Sorry. My bad.
Also, we should level once we have some quiescent pyre.
Wow. Wow, Steve. That's pretty bad. Are you okay? I think Steve is broken, everyone. That's broken, all right. You're dying. Come on, would ya? You done? Oh, wow. He's not done, everyone. Seriously, man, where was this dude? Oh, you stand there. I'm going to keep looking. Where could he have been? We've covered the entire thing.
Holy crap. Wow. Oh, sorry, everyone.
Steve, I'm puzzled.
Yeah.
Like, what the crap? We've done this entire area from top to toe.
Yeah. Maybe a glitch?
Yep, I suppose. It's not beyond the realm of reason. It's really weird, though.
Maybe we'd have to reload the area,
huh? Maybe under this bridge.
We've been there, though.
But further out.
Maybe.
Scrap pile. Get it. Get it.
Really?
What? Let's kill it.
Oh, man.
That's cave. This way, maybe.
He's not in the cave, is he? He's out.
No. Shaded Basin. It says in the quest log.
I don't care about that.
This is now Jagged Wastes again.
Hmm.
This is really weird. What? We've covered the entire Shaded Basin.
Indeed we have. Uh-oh.
Yeah. Surely we haven't missed anything.
I don't see how we could miss a giant monster.
You don't. He just comes out and kills you. Oh, it is in a cave.
Oh, for the good thing of a cooper.
But it's like a hidden cave.
Hidden cave.
It won't appear on the map. Sorry.
Didn't you read the quest log like 3 times?
It says Shaded Basin. Shut up, Steve. So just find the cave that's not on the map.
It's not the first one that we came across, was it?
Maybe. No, it's not. It's
okay,
not.
Good.
I had to think about it. It can't be far. I mean, this area is really not that big.
Hmm. Well, once we find it...
Any second now, Steve, I can feel it in my bones.
Well, once we find it, I think we should level up.
Fine.
Nothing there. There.
Especially we've run past it like 20 times.
Probably.
Now that we're looking for it, we can't bloody find the thing.
Probably.
Oh, back cracking delicious. Ah, found it!
Good.
Yeah, portal.
Okay.
In the meantime, level. Yes, good. Physique for me, please. I need the points in health-saving things. Awesome. Now I can max Blood Burst. I can put another point in Blood of Dragon, another point in Second Right.
You realize, of course, this is the cave I mentioned, yeah?
Shut up, please. Yes. Good. Minus 20 points.
Minus all your points.
You can't do that.
Yeah, I can.
That's why you keep losing points.
Well, I put my point into physique. I'm going to put 2 points into military conditioning.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Struggling there, Steve.
A little bit. I don't even know what that was. But I'm going to put a point into Grenada.
Cool.
No. Canister bomb. Canister bomb.
Are you sure?
No, but I'll do it anyway. Into the cave.
Now, the good news is this isn't a particularly long cave, if I remember correctly. Like to think I do.
Well, you didn't remember the location.
Shut up. Ah, another monstrosities. You guys are friggin' annoying.
Yep. On the bright side, he's stuck on something.
And dead.
Yeah.
Good. Okay.
Night.
Actually, I could go some sleep.
Well, we're not far from finishing, so...
I'd say this is our last episode for the eve.
Most likely. You know I'm always a late person, so it's up to you.
Nah, can't do it. I've been sleeping quite badly lately, actually.
To be honest, so have I. I've not had a good time driving to work. Heroes, he's here!
Oh, yep. No, that's not him. That's just a hero, Chief.
Oh, you're kidding me.
Nope. I kid you not. I kid you to the not, sir.
Okay, well, you take care of them, and I'll take care of these
guys. Yeah, sure, no problem. Jesus. Steve, I will die if you don't help me.
I'm here, relax.
Greg, you showed up. Can you go? Why are you following me for, Greg? Just go kill the thing. You're so dumb.
Too late. Already killed him.
I know, but he's...
Hey, Greg's, 25 reputation with homestead.
Greg's still stupid. Oh, we're nearly dead, dude. 270 and we got it.
We might get it with this quest.
Potentially. We'll get very close.
Hmm. 270, you said? No one in our luck will get 250.
Yeah, it'll be along those lines. Wow, you're just jumping. I'm getting a bit of lag down here.
Okay.
Do you want to
sit
walking?
Still for a minute?
No, walk. That'd be better. See, I can't actually see you moving.
Really? Oh, don't tell me you're going to disconnect again.
Maybe. Ladies and gents, bear with us. Really sorry.
Yeah. Are you okay yet?
I'm able to fight. I can see what's going on. What are you doing?
I'm fine as well. We must just have a slight connection issue. Because I can see you moving and fighting, and I can see me moving and fighting. I'm right behind you.
I can't see you moving at all.
Where am I then?
You're just like standing facing a wall. I'm going to exit this cave.
Okay.
I don't know if it's going to do anything. It's worth a try. Alright, you're standing next to me?
Yes. Am I moving?
Yep.
Okay, cool.
I have to remember to edit that out.
I know, it's going to be difficult. Yes.
Okay, ladies and gents, we seem to be back.
At least temporarily.
So, yeah, hopefully it won't happen again. I just walked out of the cave and back in, and Steve seems to be moving again.
That's nice.
That was very funky. Funky fresh.
Yeah. I just look at my enormous weenness.
I actually thought you were going to sing the rude version.
Oh, Brianthorn's gonna scare me, isn't he? Whoa!
You'll know he's coming, let's put it that way.
I don't know how, but I'm respected with Homestead.
Oh, cool.
I'm assuming you'll be the same.
Why are you always ahead?
I don't know.
No, I got 251 points to go.
Ah.
Or maybe you've killed more monsters than me.
Probably.
Nah. I just can't catch a break, Steve.
No, you can't.
I just grind it off camera. No one will know.
I will.
We gotta be equal. We're equal, Steve. We die equally. We contribute equally. I do so much behind the scenes with my marks of dregs and all that stuff, all my debuffs.
Approximately equally, anyway. I've died once more, I think.
I do work, man. I'm contributing to this team, and the game just doesn't acknowledge it. That's Ol Blodbriar.
Mangany.
He's cool. At least you can run him down the path without too much hassle.
Okay, cool.
But he can cause pain if you're standing in his way. And that's a thing he just did to me. Mm-hmm. I'm still alive, though. He's chasing me a long way.
I'm really slowed.
He throws some frickin' big barbs.
I saw that. Didn't really appreciate it.
Why are you still chasing me? Go away! Look how much health he still has.
That's because he's running too much. I can't hit him.
Oh, no. He's got some heal going on, dude.
Does he? Maybe they respect him slightly.
Oh, I think those barbs, maybe. You got to be dodging them barbs.
Yeah, maybe. Oh, man. Because
he's just coming back up to full health. It's really annoying.
With that in mind, we should probably try and chase him down pretty quickly.
I'm right behind you. Yeah, he's got like attack damage converted to health, for sure.
I'm getting out of there for a minute.
I don't think we can kill him.
He's nearly dead.
Are you serious?
Yeah, see?
Oh, more glitch on my side, dude. He was full health.
Ah, okay.
Yeah, for me, his health was like staying full. Can you stop taking everything?
No.
You give me the... You're a pain in the weenus. Show me the things. You know how much time we'd save in an episode?
Yeah.
When we're just staring at chat screens.
Ooh, blueprint. Explorer's trousers.
Hey, crap. What? I saw the green. What was the green?
Probably the... Whoa.
Wow, that's actually pretty good.
Yeah, I think that was it, though.
That's pretty sick.
Yeah.
I don't want them, but they're cool.
Yeah.
Like, just generally as items, they're good. That was really weird with that health bar glitch.
Yeah.
Probably same connection issue as before.
Maybe. Ooh, Mark of the Myrmidon.
Cool. Give him!
Where'd they go? There's some of them.
Nah, I saw what was the ring. That looked interesting. It was a ring or something. Something of the Cabal. I haven't seen that before.
Yeah, I know the one you mean. Maybe you got it? Oh, no, there it is. Sapphire Bandit. Oh, that's not bad for you. Poison and Chaos. You can trade now if you want.
I'm trying to give you dynamite, fine. I was trying to find something really stupid to give you.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's not bad. I don't know if I'll replace either of my existing ones, though. It's nifty, though. I'll give it that much.
What's this cave entrance part?
I think it just takes us back outside. Oh, no, Forgotten Depths. We did this already.
Okay, cool.
So we should teleport back to our buddies.
Probably.
Back in the Pine Barrens, and then I assume call it an episode.
Yes, certainly.
We're over time, aren't we?
Yep.
We did it, Cadrus. Ol Blodbriar is dead. 10,000 experiences. We could help. Yes, we're good at games.
The Gloomweaver is no more.
Wow, that's a lot of experience, man.
Yep. I'm nearly level 40.
Yeah, I am so close. I'm 164 away from being respected from Homestead.
Okay, alright. Next one is Blood Feast. That sounds pleasant.
Ah, yeah. That's definitely for another time. Let's sign off in here. It looks cool. Let's chill with our buddies.
Yeah. Proper ending to the legend of Ol Blodbriar. His gun is awesome, by the way.
It does look pretty sick, doesn't it?
It's got, like, these massive shotgun shells, but on a chain. The revolving
shotgun.
Man, oh man. Anyways. What am I facing? This way. Yeah! Ooh, I just knocked you in the back of the head.
Yeah, that hurt a bit. You broke my coronet.
It's a coronet. You can get a new one.
No, this one's really good. Leave it.
Anyways, everyone, thanks heaps for watching. As per usual.
Usual.
I'm not having a good episode, man.
You word bad today.
I know. Anyways, note on that.
Jesus Christ.
That one was intentional.
Oh, good.
Intentional that one was. Stevens, my name is.
And Klo0ga is name my good face.
Off signing. Later, see ya.
I got nothing. Bye.
See ya, everyone.
It's harder to say things wrong.
Yeah, I know.